Good day, everyone, and welcome to the Flux Media Channel. Here we are today to talk to you about S6L system and SPAT Revolution integration. This is a series of clips that we're about to deliver to you that we're actually going to talk about this actual integration and the steps involved. In today's clip, we're going to be talking about the actual integration and that plugin that actually controls SPAT. So let's talk about this integration. What's involved in this integration? Well, actually, not much. Really, the center of this is around a plugin called SPAT Send, and this is a plugin that gets installed on the console the exact same way that any plugins gets installed. And that actual plugin provides you with what? Well, parameters to control the actual objects, the sources in the SPAT Revolution software, so you can actually start to move stuff around. How do we do this? Well, encoder control, parameter control straight on the console. And by meaning a plugin, it means as well you can actually use snapshots. So you can start to think about, you know, a snapshot that's going to be firing a movement, firing some movement, multiple movements of objects in the space. And this is what we're going to be talking about today. So the first part, as I was saying, is, well, the most critical part is the actual plugin. So what we're going to do first, we're going to be looking at how to install a plugin on the console. So how to install that plugin, put it on the key. And actually, we'll get into the actual steps to configure it. So now, let's actually turn to the main computer. You have on the screen right now the Flux Center. This is the download page on the fluxohm.com. And this is actually, the Flux Center is actually the center, as easy as this, of where all installers are sitting for you. And if you already installed SPAT Revolution software, if you're familiar, you know, you probably already are familiar with Flux products, for that matter of fact. You're familiar with that center. You got a few options here. You know, obviously we are on Mac OS X, so I've installed this version right there, and you can do a Windows 64 and a 32-bit. Once we've got this done, we can fire the Flux Center, and let me show you where all these applications and plugins are. Let's just maximize the screen for you. Okay. First thing I'm going to have you do is go on the top right corner and hit the preference page. And the reason I want to do this with you is I can actually show you how to choose the install options right there. Right? You want to make sure that the AAX venue is selected. And if you do not need any of the standard AAX, AU, or VST plugins, or the Waves for that matter of fact, you do not need to check those boxes. So we're only going to leave the AAX venue checkbox on. And from now on, when we're going to go back to the page, we're only going to be seeing the qualified plugins for the console. When you say plugins, I should say applications as well that can run on your computer. So I'm going to scroll up down the list. You see SPAT Revolution right there. Right? This is our SPAT Revolution software, the application itself. Now, we've already installed this. If you haven't, you actually can press install or update depending if you already had a prior install. But what we're interested in right now is the SPAT Revolution Send, the actual plugin. Choosing a version, and then you'll get the option to update or install. From that point, what's gonna end up happening is that Flux Center will download and put on the desktop a AAX folder. And let's look at this right now. We're just gonna close up the Flux Center. And you see here on the top right, an AAX plugin folder. So basically, this is the folder, the X plugin folder that you want to put on the root of your USB key. Dragging, copying this on your USB key, and that's it, that's all. You'll be ready to install it on the console after. Now you can see in my AAX folder here, I have multiple plugins, but the one that we're interested in right now is obviously the SPAT Revolution Send plugin. Once we've transferred this AAX plugin to the key, we are ready to move to the console. We now have the USB stick. USB stick is in the console, we're ready to install this. And like installing any plugins on an Avid S6L platform, you'll be turning to the option plugin page to actually do this. Now make sure you're in config mode because you won't be able to install it. Hitting the config mode on the control surface or actually double clicking on the bottom right on the show config message. Next step, we'll actually choose our device. In this case, we already had it right there. And this is the actual USB key that the installer is on. Choosing the actual plugin, pressing install, and that's pretty much it. Now you can see on the right side that SPAT Revolution Send plugin is already installed, and you are done. Now, if it is the first time that you're installing this plugin, you will get a window pop-up at the center screen that's asking you to allow this communication. And obviously, if you don't accept it, you actually will be blocking the communication between the plugin and the actual SPAT Revolution. And we're done. We're ready to actually move to the next step. And this is it for our session for today. Hope you enjoyed it and stay tuned for more. If you do have any question about this actual integration or any technical question about what we're showing here, feel free to hit us with an email and we'll be happily responding to you as fast as possible. In the meantime, enjoy your immersive audio.